Good morning, students. I am Kar Kuruli, Assistant Professor from EEE Department, RMD Engineering College. Let's move on to the topic.
Today we will see problem on efficiency of the transformer. Here it is given as 50 kVA transformer. The iron loss is 50 watt and full load copper loss is 800 volt. So iron loss is nothing but it is specified as Pi is given, and then copper loss 800 watt. This is P copper loss, P suffix copper loss, Cu, and determines efficiency at full load. So N value is equal to 1. Full load means N value is equal to 1. So we have to calculate efficiency at full load for unity power factor and 0.8 power factor lacking. Here the given data is 50 kVA transformer and iron loss is 500 watt. Full load copper loss is 800 watt. We have to find out efficiency at full load for unity power factor and 0.8 power factor lagging. Here we are having two cases of power factor. One is unity power factor, another one 0.8 power factor lagging. But the load is full load. So in both the cases, we first write a formula for efficiency. So formula for efficiency is, efficiency is equal to N into VA rating multiplied by cos pi divided by, same thing will come here because this is the output power. So output power divided by input power plus loss. So we are taking the same numerator, VA rating multiplied by cos pi plus losses. What are the losses we are having? Iron loss and full load copper loss. So Pi plus N square copper loss full load. So copper loss full load. If it is percentage, means percentage of efficiency, means we have to multiply the same thing by 100. Okay. Now N value is 1 because it is a full load condition, correct? So we have to take full load condition. So N is equal to 1. But we are having two cases. The first case is power factor is unity power factor. So cos phi value is equal to 1. What is the efficiency at this condition? Correct? What is the efficiency? So substituting this here, so efficiency is equal to N value is 1, VA rating. So VA rating is 50 kVA is given. So 50 into 10 power 3 unity power factor. So its value is 1. So totally it is 50,000, correct? So I can write here directly as 50,000 plus iron loss is given. Iron loss is 500 and full load copper loss is given as 800. So multiply by 100 if you consider it as percentage. Solving this one, we'll get here 97.465% or approximately we can write this as 97.47%. This is the efficiency at unity power factor. Same manner we have to find out efficiency for 0.8 power factor. So second case is cos phi is equal to 0.8. What is the efficiency? So again, the efficiency percentage of efficiency formula is equal to N into same formula what we have written here, no, N into VA rating into cos phi. Now cos phi value is 0.8, that we have to substitute. So 50,000 multiplied by, we can write here as 50,000, correct? 50 into 10 power 3 cos phi value is 0.8. same thing should come here in the denominator also. 50 into 10 power 3 multiplied by 0.8. The losses are same in both the cases. So iron loss is here it is given as 500 watt and full load copper loss is 800 watt. So you have to multiply by 100 for the percentage calculation. Solving this one, you will get percentage of efficiency as 96.85%. So we can compare here, when power factor is unity, the efficiency of the transformer is more. When power factor is reduced to 0.8 from unity power factor, the efficiency is decreased.
So that's what it is necessary to maintain the power factor nearer to unity. Thank you all.